I welcome back. So I've been grinding a bit off screen, as people can see up in the corner when it's not going away. I have 99 lives, and I can show how I did it. The game only crashed like once by doing this, but it's fine. So what I was doing was basically just running like this, jumping, then doing that, going up here, jumping there, running over here. And I found out this was the fastest method just to get lives, because, well, it's fast. You only get one, but, well, I then reached there, and that was it. And then you just return to map and do the process all over again. And I had around, what, 30 lives, I think it was? So I did this, like, 60-something times. 70 times. So yeah, it wasn't that bad actually. Let's go for the last boss, shall we? On hard. Even though he's cheating. I know he's cheating because he's an asshole. Because it's also the last thing we need to do in the game, and then we have completed it 100%. Like, we have to go on the settings. We have to put this to hard. Then go back, and now when I have 100 lives, I can also breathe a little on the boss, like learn the damn fight. Wait, do I even have 100? No, still 99 lives. You also have to get to the boss, and that itself can be annoying. At least we don't need to get the bear and all that stuff. So that's at least something. Okay, first checkpoint. Boom. Life that we can't really use for anything, but have it. And another life. Okay. Oh yeah, right, yeah. Cool, thanks. I hate it. Interesting. Oh, cool. Thought this time I would actually do the right way and then not take damage, but I still took damage. What's up here? Oh, wow. Life. Oh, you're back. Mm-hmm.
thanks. I can't move. Yeah, that was easier. And I'm dead. Okay, cool. Now we're just gonna do this. Cause screw that. And then we're gonna take this one. Back to 99. Yeah, that's way easier. Screw all the other things. And oh, that was the monkey. Oh, we even got a life. Oh, hello. Oh, and then I missed that. How? How did I? Okay, cool. Sure. We go with that. Okay, cool. We go with that as well. Game. Everyone saw I fell through it, right? I'm not insane. What is going on? I can't hit them. I literally can't hit them. Ah, come on, game. Now I'm gonna lose like 10 lives because of this? That's a problem. I can't even hit this? No. We're not doing that. Uh-uh. That's... That was first class bullshit right there. So that was definitely a bug in the game. This is one of the reasons why I was like, nah, we're not gonna do the hard mode. And that was already 9 minutes just to get to that point. Yeah, at least now I can freak. Okay, I killed it. That's so stupid. And I don't even know why it did that. I died a normal death. And then, nah, you should just, lose some of all the lives you have been gathered because, well, You've been too... Yeah. Just die. Come on. Controls. Why? Okay, that annoyed me a lot. I don't think I deserve that. At all. Well, now we have 90. I can get another one here. Or was this the bear? No, this was alive. Still sucks. Why? I'm just gonna wait. Cool, why? I'm kinda afraid of dying now, because you never know if all of a sudden you're just gonna fall through the ground. For no reason. I had no collision to the ground. Did half that on purpose. Cool, thanks. Can you jump up there? Thank you. Because I knew that one was there, and then hopefully I will not go through the freaking world again. Okay, cool. Are you done doing weird shit? Oh, finally. I can actually land on these. Like, if I could just land on stuff again and it was only those things, it'd maybe not be too bad. But it was pretty fucking bad, because that means I couldn't land on anything. Only like solid surfaces. That is a big problem. Because the end section is only those blocks, so yeah, I could do nothing. can't remember if I can actually go to that floor or something. Okay, we have 94 lives to figure out how to do the end boss. And he's fucking annoying. So let's see. But we can't skip this, we have to see this crap over time. Yeah. Then the saw blades. And I can actually move at full speed this time. Last time he also bucked me, so I was slower. So yeah, he had actually been nothing else but a pain in my ass. Okay, now he's doing the butcher. This one is also pretty annoying. And I managed to dodge it, so that's good. Oh, fuck. Didn't do that on easy first, I had no idea what, how to do that. And now he's gonna do it again. Cool, thanks. On the side. Yeah, he's probably gonna do this 3 times. I don't know if he's gonna do the same pattern again. I hope he is. He's not. I think it's best to just stay here in the middle and then see where it's gonna hit that shit. Okay. Okay, and now he's gonna do the foot thing up in the ceiling. Which is also really annoying. Really? Yeah. Okay, well, first try wasn't bad. So, yeah. Go away. You take way too long to defeat. You have way too many faces. The entire fight is stupid. What? I didn't want it to jump. Not sure, we'll take that. Are you kidding me? Now it's the other way around. Well, we can be hit two more times, so yeah, that's lovely. Why do I keep jumping into that? Stop it. There we go. Let us just die. I think what's frustrating about this fight is that it's so long. For no reason. For no reason! Like, we're not even done with the first phase yet, and we're still doing this. I was trying to see if I could wall ride it, and no. Just to see if there was a place where you can avoid this garbage. Could have been helpful. Oh, fuck, not this shit. What? That hurt me? Oh, come on. Okay, so you even have to wait for him to roll the- so much waiting. Oh, let me move and let me go over there, prepare, get up there, do some stuff. See, now I'll take the other face on. Now I'm a bear. That'll bring me luck. Now I'm not a clown. Oh. Can almost hit the ceiling. I didn't want to hit the other bomb, but then I hit the previous one. That's stupid. There. Now we have to do the lightning shit. Yeah, go away. What? The fuck? I told you that I hate this boss. Yeah, stop this madness, you're an asshole, I hate everything about you. Let me shoot you with the tank. I'm not sure, but I think if I stand on this side, he's gonna do the where I have to dodge up and down the saw blade. And if I do the other way, over here, I have to dodge the swirly thing. Yeah, see, now he's doing the swirly thing. And now I have to dodge it up and down. So if I go over here and then dodge now, then it's gonna do the where I have to jump over it in the beginning. Let's see. Yeah. And I'll dodge it down. So it's not completely random. Screw you. I hate everything about you. Couldn't dodge that. Thank you. right side. Yep. And apparently just straight up hit me. So annoying to dodge. Manage to land and then dodge again. You shoot too fast, you little shit. How am I gonna do that? I'm gonna get the last hit. Middle. Now it's like doing the stompy and I have one health. I wish I could heal here. Give me a checkpoint or something. There's just nothing I can do. Okay. Well, we're getting better. It's just the bump electro blaster. That one is the problem. You know me too. Did this one this time, what the hell? Can you decide what the fuck you wanna do? Now it's doing random. When you thought you figured out the boss, then no, you haven't. Because he's an asshole. Shooting butt electro blasters. Think about it. If I didn't have like the freaking 100 lives that I grinded up, like this boss is a fucking nightmare. Alright. Oh fuck, there you are. Okay. Let's dodge all of that shit. Let's stay here. It twice in a row, what the hell? Is this Christmas? Is that you? Okay. screw you. That one's a really risky jump. Gotta do it because then it's close to him, and then I can actually manage to dodge it right after. Okay, now the foot stomping thingy. Yeah, this shit. Stop doing that crap. Oh, that one's new. Thank you for that. Now what? Okay, good thing again. Have a strategy to avoid the stomp. Just go here. Okay, then he's gonna do the butt blast thing. Okay. I think one more should do it. And then I can be happy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, that's pretty close. Change into higher. I don't know who the bear is, but. Yo, it's raining gems! Hallelujah! Fuck you! Oh.
At last, oh. He is finally united with his best friend. This is the longest they have been.
It's finally over.
And Ao missed having his pooch with him. Oh, you fuzzy little ball. Don't ever leave me again. He lifts Bo up by the tummy, which is still jiggly and full of love.
Yes, I'm happy now.
You're finally coming home, little guy.
Now the game is done.
Whispers as a tear of joy slips out.
Actually, it was quite enjoyable.
In the back, while the wolf sorrowfully pokes at the dirt, a feather flutters out of his pocket. Ao turns around and notices the wolf and the feather. A brilliant idea forms in Ao's head. Even though the wolf was unkind to him, he still wanted to help him. He cautiously starts to tickle the angry wolf, which seems like a terrible idea. But Ao puts on a cheerful, brave face. He can do this.
Where's my pips?
The wolf's face freezes as a strange feeling swells up. A million thoughts run through his head. Am I going to be sick? Is it gas? Am I going to faint? What's going on? The wolf's brain is going into overdrive. Slowly, a corner of his lips rises up. Suddenly, the wolf bursts into uncontrollable laughter, and tears stream down his fur and snout. The laughing and wheezing could have probably blown down a castle.
Is the dog peeing?
You made me laugh. Is this what I've been missing out on my whole life? The wolf hugs Ao tightly, his face beaming with indescribable joy. I'm so sorry for what I've done. I was jealous of you because you're a clown. You laugh and make others laugh. I've done terrible things, but you still decided to help me. Thank you truly for everything. Oh, the wolf was ecstatic. Ayo was even happy because he was able to help.
There we go. Ah, see, that's fine.
The sun's rays reflect off the pale sand, and fluffy white clouds drift lazily by. The soothing ocean laps at the edge of Pio's feet as Bo's pudgy little belly jiggles. During their favorite game of tug of war,
we see
something strange in our little clown. Pio's non-existent neck peeks out. Han shows Ayo the image that is taking the internet by storm.
I'm interested to see if there's a new thingy going on, but I don't think there is.
The photo of him kissing the mop is an internet sensation. Ayo blushes, and Pan leans in to kiss him on the cheek. Ayo's eyes glaze over as he freezes up, unsure if this is a dream or not. They stare at each other before bursting into laughter. Ayo has grown on this journey. He's been stung by bees and jumped off a cliff, faced his fears, and ate them for breakfast. Most importantly, he has learned that an act of kindness can mean the world to another person. As the warm sunset hits their faces, a gentle sea breeze rustles the palm leaves. The day is coming to an end, and tomorrow, who knows where Bo will be.
Hopefully home. Well, overall, this game wasn't bad. Yes, it had bugs, but overall, it wasn't bad. Visually, it's okay. The music was also okay. Like, it is... It's not a bad platformer. It could need a little bit more polish, especially so you didn't fall through the ground and all of those little things. If that was fixed, it would be a perfectly nice platformer. And then, I don't understand why some people said this was a bad game. I honestly don't. They were like, oh, you have played bad games before, you should play Ayo. Okay, I played it. I have played some really bad games, and this is not even close to being classified as a bad game. So, yeah, I don't think there's anything here. Let's press B and see if anything's happening. Those are just all the backers. We're back in the town. These are just saying the same things. Yep. A handicapped sheep. That's the crab. Can I be at the beach? I can't be at the beach. I wanted to see for fun the end boss, if I actually have an A on it. I think I do. And if I have an A on it, then yeah, we are done. It's B. Then we have done everything. Oh yeah. Yep, we have an A on it. So yeah, that is as far as I know, 100% completed. I don't think there's anything else I missed. So yeah, that's gonna be it. So I'm gonna find a new game to play, and yeah. So thanks for watching. Take care. Have fun, and see ya.